things you said. Now I was singing it over, about the things she said. Until I thought it over,
thought it over,
about the things you said.
Things you said.
Ooh, about the things you said now. Ooh, about the things you said now. Ooh, about the things you said now. Let's sing it over now. Thinking it over now.
Thinking it over.
Thinking it over.
Thinking it over.
Thinking it over now.
Thinking it over.
It was ticking in my brain.
Thinking it over.
Thinking it over now.
Thinking it over.
Ticking in my brain.
Thinking it over.
Thinking it over now.
Dan moest er altijd even over nadenken. Thinking it over, Sean.
Nice to meet you, Agnes. Yeah, good morning.
Yeah. How are you?
Pretty good, actually. That looks scrummy, doesn't it? The grubber.
I won't eat them all. You were here before.
It was
about 2.5-3 years ago, I think.
Yeah.
Now you're back live on stage with your band.
Yeah, it's B57. It's that gang over there. We've got Otty, Silky, and a new guitarist, Gunther.
Yeah, Gunther.
He makes his debut today.
Okay, he's very good, isn't
he? He's brilliant.
Yes. How does it come that you been so well to each other? You play so
familiar.
Gunther is for the first time here.
Well, kind of with rock and roll, it's kind of like an intuition, you know, when you play, everybody feels the music. So it's like, you know, when Chuck Berry plays, he doesn't really have a plan, but they all follow the, you know, what you're doing on stage. So you give a bit of eye contact, or you say, like, you know, play a bit of guitar.
Whatever. Yes. Talking to the microphone.
Yes. You're an artist, you should know, eh?
Yeah, that's true, yeah.
But that's the real rock and roll intuition heart.
That's what I mean.
Call it.
It's like,
yes,
inside. Mm-hmm. And it's like when I learned guitar, I used to just go to the bathroom and just start playing. For the echo, yeah. And it's like an intuition, really. Mm-hmm. You know, you have the chords, but the feeling is kind of in you, and it's what you feel.
These songs are all your own songs.
Yeah,
you
write
them.
Or
Silk wrote them.
So, half and half, mostly myself. I write the tunes, and it's from the new album, Buckle Up.
Buckle up. We know this year the celebration of the Beatles. Oh, huh? I saw yesterday evening. I saw a lovely. How you call it? Don't know the English word on television broadcasting.
Like a review.
It was very nice. You always have two camps. You had the Stones, and you had
and the
Beatles.
That's right.
The Stones are right now in Holland at Pinkpop.
They played yesterday
the evening.
Rolling Stones, yeah.
Which guy were you? A Stones or a Beatle guy?
Well, with a denim jacket, I think Stones, innit? Yes. I guess probably I mean, I like the Beatles. When the Beatles went solo, for instance, Paul McCartney with Wings and sort of George Harrison, mm-hmm. you know, I like their solo stuff very much, like John Lennon. Imagine mm-hmm. is one of my favourite songs.
Yes, of course.
So it's hard, really, because I like the Stones for mm-hmm. their, you know, carrying on sort of rock and roll mm-hmm. excess and... You know, I mean, like you get like Keith Richards falling out a tree and still playing his guitar and stuff like that. So the Stone, I think the Stones guy, I guess, you know, with the Beatles influence.
Yes, yes, because I always hear the Beatles is much more difficult than the Stones to play.
Quite actually, because when you think about the repertoire, the early stuff was more simple, you know, after the Chuck Berry stuff. And then when you go into Hey Jude or something like this, it gets more complicated. Or say the Sgt. Pepper mm-hmm. album is quite complicated.
Yes,
chords,
it
you
is.
Know?
It
yeah.
is. So
Rolling Stones for me, I guess.
Yeah.
It's only rock and roll, but I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What's your inspiration point?
I would guess Dave Edmunds, Chuck Berry, yeah? Little Richard, the blues, you know. Also, I like... Strangely, like my own choice of music is like ZZ Top and Billy Idol. Yeah, I go, and even the modern groups like the Hives and stuff mm-hmm. like that. I listen to everything really up to date.
Okay,
actually, yeah.
So I have to do a little translation. Hij zei het, hij is geïnspireerd eigenlijk een beetje door de Stones, heb ik hem gevraagd. Uiteraard, want we hebben altijd twee kampen, de Stones of de Beatles. Alhoewel, hij zei het, de Beatles is natuurlijk wel heel moeilijk en die hebben ook topnummers. Ook Imagine als John Lennon hield er al aan als een van de favoriete nummers. Maar hij schreef zijn eigen muziek en is gebaseerd, eigenlijk Chuck Berry en... Allemaal dat soort dingetjes. Maar ja, dat is allemaal zijn eigen werk wat er speelt. En ja, de rest zult je toch wel een beetje metgekregen hebben, denk ik. Now you're back in Holland.
Yeah.
Why?
It's to come visit you and have some bacon and eggs, I think,
okay.
No, but it's nice to be back, Agnes, actually. I'm often over, you know. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it's like a second home, really.
Are you doing a tour nice. Right now?
Not at the moment. No, I'm over. But I'm doing one gig in Germany up near Munster. So mm-hmm. I'll be doing a show up there. And we've done the TV today. And then I see my mum-in-law, so she's just up the road. So... Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's nice to be back, really.
Is there something coming up?
Yes, I got
it's now
the new album. Now.
In Holland right now, it's the festival
oh,
time.
Yeah,
as summer.
Football, haven't you?
Yes,
the football
we have.
One.
A
yeah.
Lot, yeah, football, but
oh,
who
yeah.
care? No, we do. But
yeah.
musical-wise.
Yes, I got...
Summer.
Yeah,
we have very much outside festivals.
Yeah, I've got some videos that I'm going to edit that are for the new album, Buckle Up, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm also doing a new project. It's a little trio called Just Saying, and it's like acoustic, something different.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm starting working on that. And there'll probably be another album for the B-57s by the end of the year, I think.
Okay.
I'm starting writing songs and, you know, so there's a lot coming up, really.
Is he vandaag bij Spek met Eier, Bacon and Eggs, hè, klinkt ook wat schoon, te spelen met zijn nieuwe album, Buckle Up, heet het. En hij gaat spelen in Münster, het volgende. Maar is alweer bezig aan een nieuwe plaat, die waarschijnlijk plaat CD, hè?
Ja, CD.
Die waarschijnlijk eind van het jaar gaat uitkomen. En ja, we zijn er wel benieuwd naar.
Yeah,
you understood it?
I did, actually.
You did
ik praat in een beetje Netherlands,
okay.
So it's...
What song do you give for the last one? Yes?
Any idea, band or not? Or do we make it up? Ruby Baby, I think.
Ruby Baby.
Ruby Baby.
That's so my one of my
that's
favorites.
That's one of your favorites,
yes,
isn't
yes.
it? I can see that.
But first, I'm going to look what's yeah. on the agenda. Is that a real good English word?
Agenda, yeah.
Agenda, yes. for us, the community.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, Agnes.
Stay with me.
Thank you,
man.